Let's cut a bison brisket. Start by removing it from this front. We're gonna separate the brisket from the shank. And we just wanna remove the brisket from the bone using our 6-inch Victorinox knife. And there you have bison brisket. You can see it's much leaner than a beef. These are excellent to throw on the smoker, season up with your favorite Beard Butcher Blend seasonings, and enjoy bison brisket.